The Honourable Member for Pickering-Scarborough East.
Mr. Speaker, I take this opportunity to thank the people of Pickering-Scarborough East for the trust they have bestowed upon me and my volunteers for making it happen. Je remercie aussi mes électeurs francophones pour leur soutien. After 18 years, the constituents of Pickering-Scarborough East have chosen a representative from a party which advocates for a real change in the community. Energized by the wisdom, determination and true leadership of our Prime Minister, the people of Pickering-Scarborough East have chosen the path towards maintaining a strong economic creation of jobs and low taxes. Being part of the community where the beautiful Rouge River binds together two cities, Toronto and Pickering, I am very proud about the preservation of our green spaces for future generations. The Rouge Park, which will be the first urban national park, it will be a great benefit to many people in the GTA. I also thank Canada, the greatest democracy in the world, for allowing me, a humble immigrant from Romania, to become an accomplished engineer to serve my country as a military engineer in the Canadian Forces, including the mission in Afghanistan. In conclusion, it is a good feeling to be able to give back to society. I am here to serve.
The Honourable Member for King's Hants.